What's going on, y'all? We in Target to see what's going on. See what they got new. Yep. So my expectations is to see new G.I. Joes such as Shipwreck, Torpedo, and the Flash, which is the Cyborg build-a-figure. All right, we're coming up on the clearance aisle. Good morning. Just looking around. Thank you. Clearance, a lot of kids' toys on clearance. Take a look at over here. NECA section. This one's always going to be a classic to me. This is Elton John. Over here, He-Man section. Too bad. So it's not $16. Paper, faces. Bobby Lashley. I wish they would bring out the other one with the tire. I like that size. Seems like this one they shrunk them down a bit. Alright, you got your Pop exclusive figures over here. People trying to hide figures. All right, all you this 4-pack is nice. It'd be nice if they had more than just a limited articulation. It's like Batman and Flash has needs articulation. And King Shark and Curry LeGrand does not. Metal. Yeah, it's Groybot. We're back at Atomic Comics Emporium in Hampton. We'll walk in and see what's new. Collection is always amazing to me. The display. Alright, let's look at the Mezcos, what they have. They got Destro, they got Halloween 2, they got the Predator, Pennywise, Constantine, Ultraman, X-Men Wolverine 112, Cyclops. Bucky as Captain America, Wolverine, Iceman, Daredevil, Magneto, John Wick, I was going to say Constantine, you got Beta Ray Bill, yeah, it just repeats itself, Maskless Wolverine, you got Cloak and Dagger, see what's on the other side. A lot of bust figures. Blade. Green Goblin. Strange Man. Even got the classic toys, biz figures. Classic, like Fallen figures. Got the classic X-Men, Fantastic Four. Action figures. So I'm at Walmart, look at these prices, right? But when you go to register, it reads something different. Let's go.